Okay, so that's my hot water bottle. What I'm hoping to do now is go into this petrol station, get some hot water. The reason being, we're going north, about to enter Canada. Young boy done me bad, I went and did you wrong, and I got high. Lord, I got high. Now I got a bone to pick with you, and I'm sure you're not true.
We're about to go to the Canadian border. We're anticipating some trouble. Excellent. Let's see how we get on. So here we are. We're just into Canada.
We've got bottoms and tops.
Okay, just in Canada, thought I'd highlight one of the cultural contrasts. That, my friends, is a bag of milk and a spoon.
The boys watch the girls while the girls watch the boys who watch the girls go by. They solemnly convene to make the scene, which is the name of the game. Watch a guy or watch a dame on any street in town. Up and down and
really cold
and across, romance's boss. Guys talk.
Well, it started snowing now.
Bill's outside there. And a snowstorm. Dedication to the cause.
Too snowy out back, sorry.
Okay, this is officially effing ridiculous.
Yeah.
Tomo is out here spraying.
The thing is, it's covered in snow already, so
yeah.
All I'm doing is spraying over the snow.
Let me just give you an idea of what kind of weather we're having. Okay, so we think a new problem has occurred in that if it keeps on snowing like this, then we're gonna have to get a snowplow to get to the gig.
Everybody's
gotta live. What do you think?
Well, I think we should leave sooner rather than later. That's what I think.
Gonna yeah. Think it's gonna settle.
No chance. Everybody's gotta
live. It's gig time. You know, looking forward to playing.
It's fucking sometimes I go
and get so. And here comes the last one.
Snowy,
it's snowy,
is it?
Yeah. And cleaning our windows. But when I have you in my arms, baby, nice you know I just can't
get enough. Yeah, having a good time.
Oh yeah, everybody's got a little. So just got out of the van, been in it for about 3 or 4 hours, and just arrived in Toronto. That's the Razor Lights crew doing their sound check for them. Well, that's a good idea, actually, something I endorse. Over bridge of sights, to rest my eyes in shades of green, under dreaming spires, to Ichiku Park. Where I've been. What did you do there? I
Basically, we're both supported and headlined as Razorlight. show, and we're going to go on in about 5 minutes and do a radio show that I stupidly organised. I'm on my like 19th beer of the night. Chatting to a guy outside. That's the trouble with being a smoker. Not only does it give me terrible cancer, pain, and death, but it also makes me meet radio DJs who say, "Hey, come and do an acoustic number on my show."
Yeah,
well, that's it. There's 1 million people listening.
Well, I saw it advertised one day that the Bear Mountain Picnic was coming my way. Come along and take a trip, we'll bring you up there on a ship. Bring the wife and family, bring the whole kids. Yippee.
How do you feel about it?
And go.
What we have here is a mohair sign which was conceived in the Home Depot in Albany, and Tom and Harry, let's not forget Harry, have been working very hard to do this. Anyway, so basically, goes
get
like
on
this.
With it!
Any time now.
Yay!
Yay!
Down in the pier, there were 6,000 people there.